You have Dad's phone number. Why do I have to give it to you? He knows who she is. He knows damn well. They could just sit here and waste a fucking time. Like, he could have called her by now. He would already had the information he needed. And I could have been on my merry way, loading my shit up, and you guys would have been out doing your job somewhere else. Paul Deb. Okay, there you go. That's your answer. Now what do you need to know? So call Deb and then ask me the next question. Paul. Why don't you call Deb first? Why are you asking me how to do your job then? Okay. Call her up. I guarantee you she's going to say it's fine.
Name bad numbers.
Thank you.